Tonight marks 6 months to the day that CompassCare on Eggert Road in the town of Amherst had its sign vandalized. And yesterday, 40-year-old Hannah Kamke pleaded guilty to disorderly conduct for intentionally damaging the property with spray paint. CompassCare provides pregnancy care services that are an alternative to abortion. Kamke paid more than $2,500 in restitution, and the judge ordered Kamke to stay away from the business.